already had the secret out in the morning of the assembly, but we'd like to welcome. Are you Miss Class 8?
Yes.
One section of the 8s from St. Mary's Convent. We'd like to thank Sister Seema as well, who very readily agreed to send some of the students. Of course, we're sorry we didn't have enough room. That is why we had to cut down the numbers a bit, but definitely in the future we hope that we'll be able to have more of you. So, without waiting more, I know you all are waiting, I'm going to hand over to Brother Hector, who's conducting and who's prepared this quiz for all of us. So over to Brother Hector.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Welcome. And the main reason for this quiz competition is some of the students came to me and asked me, class 8 and 7 boys, no quiz competition for us. I said, okay, I will ask the principal. When I organize quiz competition, it's not a competition. It's to gain knowledge. I'm not feeling very good in quiz. That's why I become a quiz master. That forces me to learn, to update myself. And here the questions are very, very simple. Written round was very, very difficult. But this round is very easy because I want the audience to get involved. So you're also the competitors here. Audience round will be there. Sometimes I'll ask the questions with the audience, but there's a quota. Since St. Mary's girls have come, we'll ask St. Mary's answer. And if you answer, there are some chocolates are there. I hope volunteers have not dropped any chocolates there, yes. And you'll get a chocolate for giving. Then I'll say 6A, then 6B, 7A, 7B, so that you don't fight. Is that clear? So I will not waste time. I will introduce this quiz competition by a PowerPoint. So welcome to St. Joseph's. The 110 students participated, 6, 7, 8. This is a written round. And
Okay, if you make a first attempt 10, then there is a lifeline. In case they are unable to answer there, that question passes to the second group and they get 5 points. Is that clear? So we will explain as we go along. Okay. This is a lifeline. You have two lifelines here. One is anagram. I already explained to you what anagram is. The answer in a jumbled word, there is a disorder. They can recognize. Or they can ask a friend. The friends are sitting behind them. If they want to ask a friend will come here and help them to answer the question. Okay? And sometimes they'll ask their class also. The class members also allowed to answer. Jai Jawan! Jai Kisan! Then I Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Lal Bahadur Shastri.
I told you say Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
No, with life in it.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Now tell me who said this?
Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri.
You said it. That's right. 10 points to 6 A. Lal Bahadur Shastri. Second question. Hey, arise, awake, and stop not until the goal is reached. Who said his famous words? There's a timer, remember that? Pass, are you going for a lifeline? Pass. Okay, if you answer, you get 5 points. You have to say immediately. Time's up. Are you going to say it? You can, there's no minus. No? Afterwards. Swami Vivekananda. Let's say whether right or wrong. Okay. Audience will only afterwards. Okay. 5 points to, which class is this? 8A. 5 points to 8A. 8B, 8B, sorry. 8B. Bonus point. Now, third question. Violence is the, please be alert. Next question. Violence is the weapon of the weak, non-violence that of the strong. Who said these words? There's no minus points. There. The volunteers are to be alert to talk. Just stand there.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi.
Say that again.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi.
Who told you that? He told you that. And you are right. 10 points to 7A. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. That's right. Mahatma Gandhi. Now the question goes to 7B. You cannot change your life. Okay? Future. But you can change your habits. And surely your habits will change your future. There's no minus. You can give any answer. You have a lifeline. Two. Anagram, they're going for anagram. They're using the first lifeline, anagram 7B. Art, please, don't answer. If anyone answers, your team will lose points and you will be out of the quiz show.
Abdul Kalam
is the right answer. Okay, 10 points to 7B. Please, teachers, please monitor. You're not allowed to prompt, no cheating here. Do not judge me by my successes. Judge me by how many times I fell down and got up again. That's also A. You can use your lifeline. Ask a friend or anagram. Times are passed. You can give always one answer, there's no minus. Pass there. No wait, your turn will come. Pass. No, don't answer until I ask you. Pass.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln! Hey, wrong answer. Yes, yours. Wrong. That was your question. Now, anyone in the audience will ask the girls first, always ladies first. Give any answer. If you are right, you get a chocolate. Yes. No. or Thomas Alva Edison know of? Anymore? Any girls know? No, 6A? Anyone in the audience 6A? Going, going. Jesus Christ. Shake hand. Wrong answer. Said the answer. No one answer is. Answer is. Anyone? Anyone give? No point. No. Nelson Mandela is the answer. You could have used the anagram. You did not use Nelson Mandela. Last question in this round goes to 8B. Man is born free, but he is everywhere in chains. Mahatma Gandhi. Sorry. Yeah. Say.
Anagram.
Oh.
Anagram. We want to take life time.
No. Pass. Anyone? Okay. Now our first question goes to 6A. Any your name? You have to stand.
Confucius.
6B. No. Jesus Christ is a very popular figure now. Sixth, anyone? You can stand. No? Oh. No, answer is Rousseau. Rousseau is the answer. Remember, it's a very famous quote. Now, for the audience, end of this round for you. Now, for the audience, one question. Ask not what your country can do. It's a famous quote. You have to stand. If anybody wants to answer, stand. Don't raise your hand. Ask what you can do for your country. Audience, stand. Stand. Abraham Lincoln is wrong. No, too late. Subhas Chandra Bose wrong. Hitler is the country.